Hi, I'm Ariel with Homeschool Together, and today we're going to be reviewing The Very, Very Far North by Dan Bar-El and Kelly Poussette. This is a charming story about a group of friends in the Arctic. It's about a sweet and curious polar bear named Dwayne and his friends that live in the tundra. It's really sweet and just got some adorable illustrations here. So, first off, we'll talk about the style of the book. You can see from the front, it's got some beautiful raised lettering here. This is the hardcover edition. And on the back, it has a cast of characters. My daughter really appreciated this because it got to tell her what everyone looked like, which I thought was really great. Inside the book, there's some lovely pencil drawings. You can see nice large type. The drawings are not every page, but where they are, they're just very nice pencil drawings that are kind of whimsical in nature. They're frequent enough that they kept my five-year-old's attention. I read this with lots of voices, which helped. So for style rating, I'm gonna give this a 4 out of 5. I thought that it, while it doesn't have a lot of illustrations, the one that it does have are really great and appropriate for the story. So the next thing is our child rating. So my daughter looked forward to this every single night. She kept pushing me to read the next chapter of it, even though we weren't scheduled to read it till the following night. She was engaged while we were reading. She was eager to keep reading, and she was very interested in the story. So I think this got a pretty high rating from us. So another 4 out of 5 for child. As far as parent rating, I'm gonna go with a 4 out of 5 as well, because I didn't mind reading this at all. In fact, I loved reading it. I thought it was really sweet. It had a good moral message, but wasn't heavy-handed. I did a lot of character voices. It had lots of witty humor, which I really enjoyed. It was something that we would read and we would both chuckle about. So this definitely did not talk down to kids, and so as an adult, I enjoyed reading it. So the next thing I would talk about is enrichment. So this has some really great themes. It's all about respect, acceptance, kindness to others. I really appreciated that the lessons were not heavy-handed, as I said. My daughter was really able to pick those up without feeling like the book was preaching to her, which I appreciated. So another 4 out of 5 for enrichment. And then lastly would be lifespan. We enjoyed reading this now. It was a terrific read aloud. I think that it will be a great read aloud for my younger daughter. She's now 2. When she gets to be 5, we'll read it again. And I know my older daughter will enjoy it at that time. I could also see my kids picking this book up and reading it themselves. For the cover price, I think that if we get 3 reads out of it, that's well worth it. So I would say a 4 out of 5. This is definitely going to live on our shelves for at least 5 to 8 more years. So it was a really good pickup, in my opinion. We just really enjoyed it. It was sweet. We looked forward to it every night. So a 4 out of 5 on that, which is total for 20 out of 25. For us, anything above a 15, we would recommend purchase. So we would recommend that you purchase The Very, Very Far North. And if you really love this book, there is a sequel called Beyond the Very, Very Far North, which we haven't read yet, but I think would be a really great read. It's almost like a modern Winnie the Pooh. I don't actually care for Winnie the Pooh all that much. Sometimes I don't care for the kind of whimsical nature that it has, but this one really appealed to all of us. So I think we're gonna go ahead and check out the sequel. So definitely The Very, Very Far North gets a thumbs up from us here at Homeschool Together.